So long for that one, you're gluttons for punishment. Would you like to hear a little bit of flamenco?
Yes!
Okay. So as I said, I was brought up in Spain. Now if you're going to learn guitar in Spain, you haven't got much choice but to do a bit of flamenco. And how a lot of flamenco generally works is you learn the techniques and the scales, and then you improvise it on the spot. So it's different every single time. So no one else will ever hear this piece of music exactly the same ever again. No one else may want to hear this piece of music played exactly the same ever again, but you know, we won't mention that. Here we go. George, flamenco a la George. Cheers.